Jordan's got it, and we're underway. Fournier, who really struggled against the Celtics down in Orlando. Brown making plays like that. Fournier again has it blocked twice on the same. There's Fournier. Kyrie for three. Tatum will take the shot. I hope they were. Nearly another turnover. Vucevic spins for two. This club. They were one of the real surprises in the NBA the first dozen or so games. Morris trying to thread the needle. Peyton's got quick hands. Takes it to the basket.
What a 4-point lead.
Brown the pull-up. To take Fournier, kicks it instead. Rozier for three. Augustine gets to the basket. Simmons, a hook shot, and kicks it out to Augustine. Marcus jumps back in. Good look by Augustine. And Simmons. Morris taking it to the basket. Follow for Bane. 8.6 rebounds. In 9 minutes tonight, into Morris, looking for a cutter, gets it to the corner instead, Tatum buries a three. Fournier, and Al Horford
to Irving in the corner.
Kyrie, all the way, yes! Coach. Celtics with a good defense, but... Space. Morris didn't get it. Baines keeps it alive, gets it back to Morris. From the corner. Oh, good play by Smart underneath. Another good play. Biombo stays with it and gets two. Knocks down a three. One game road trip, and the Celtics are back for five in a row. At the TD Garden. And Coach Stevens meet at half court. They're good friends. Al Horford with much to smile.